This weird shaped decanter contains Bunnahabhain 20-year-old whiskey bottled to celebrate the distillery's centenary in 1981. Now, Bunnahabhain was not officially bottled as a single malt until the mid to late 80s, so this is one of the first iterations of Bunnahabhain's single malt whiskey. The first malts were bottled under the tagline, "The Unpronounceable Malt."